YouTube.
That's the hourglass. They in the back of the in the back they got an hourglass pit.
It's tree bark. All the clothes in there.
Wow.
It's dirty, huh?
Okay. And also the maletas are 100% artisan in agriculture. For example, we have the instrument, the rice stick.
Everything we found there.
That one's cool.
Is it like caracoles?
No.
You need a whole bed or you need what she asked?
I didn't hear.
You slow? No, no.
Snake skin. It looks like a snake skin. Serpiente?
Iguana?
Really? Maybe it's a snake. Or you think it's iguana? Oh.
The skin is iguanas.
Iguana!
Oh, they were asking us when we
talked. We are shaman. We are shaman. You must eat it.
Now, chew it, but don't eat it.
You get high.
Direction is very, very fast. The name is Kafanka. Kafanka. Many years ago, Malek used this plant for problem on the teeth and the skin. We have this one, flower. The name is the ginger de colmena. Colmena is because this one is like the house of the bees, insects. Now it's squish and it's smelly.
Is it hitting you now?
What happened?
Many years ago, Malek used the water.
No.
Is it natural shampoo. The token represents the beauty of the women in Tamil and for the Kulantan. And the owl represents intelligence, wisdom, and good vision in the lake. Ago, Malefu used for water container. Today, used for decoration in the house. Now, I want to speak in my language, Malefu Haika. You can listen, that is very different than other languages. Hace par que la raca vaya camera más o para todo el mecánico. Por eso, tanto a mi carraco y que miro fue facán y fue para un calé curracón. Esto que yo tanto hace par que el capi capi. Yes, I thank you, my friend, for visiting today here in this place. When you come back, you're home, tell your friend and family that here in Costa Rica, there's multiple malecus. After piking means thank you, capi capi means pura vida.
Capi capi. Capi capi.
Okay, the artisan here is for sale. Take a look around. If you want to buy something, you can do. If you don't have money here, the write the resume and you can pay the research.
Thank you.
Gracias.
A ver, nos hacemos una idea más o menos.
Copy, copy.